Survivors react angrily to an academic's suggestion that some wartime sex slaves were not coerced.